Cowboy Bebop was recently released on Netflix just a few days ago, with Season 1 receiving a relatively mixed reception, but the name itself being well respected and containing an already engaged fanbase, this begs the question of if there will be a Season 2 of the show. So, will there be a Season 2? And if so, what will it be about? Well, let's find out. Before I go ahead, make sure you go over to my Twitter, @brainpilot_, and tweet me what show or movie you'd like me to review next. So without further ado, I'm Brain Pilot, and here is Cowboy Bebop Season 2 What We Know. Just to let you know, this video will contain spoilers, so watch with caution. What will happen in Season 2? I think it's safe to say that the beginning of Season 2 will most definitely pick up from the end of Season 1, where it left Ed trying to commission Spike to find Villaggio. Villaggio will likely be attacking the city, and this will allow time for Ed and Spike to form a bond, grow a connection, and will have that relationship throughout the entirety of Season 2. Villaggio is an experienced veteran turned terrorist of the Titan War, and although we've not seen much on this, I think it's something that won't remain unspoken for a long time in the new season. I think Julia has the potential to be the new villain of Season 2, which could lead to Spike and Vicious teaming up and trying to stop her. And whilst all of this is going on, we've got Faye going off looking for her memories that she's lost, and Jet being frustrated with Spike. I don't know how long it will take for the gang to get back together, but I don't think it will take long. The release date. Season 1 of the show ended in a way that led to the fact that there will most likely be a Season 2 of the show. Very rarely does Netflix nowadays only dish out one season. Normally it takes Netflix around 2 weeks to announce that a new season will be getting commissioned, and then it takes around 1 year after the initial release date that a new season airs. So I would predict that Season 2 of the show will most likely get a winter release in 2022. I would predict around November time again. The cast. The characters were a large part of what made this group so interesting to watch. Based on what we saw in Season 1, I think it's safe to say that John Cho will definitely be returning as Spike. We will also get Daniela Pineda, Mustafa Shakir, and Eleanor Satine. And also, we were introduced to Ed, who was played by Eden Perkins. So it's safe to say that they will definitely be returning too. Unfortunately for now, that's all that's known about Season 2 of Cowboy Bebop. I'm sure more information will be announced in the coming weeks and months once a Season 2 does get commissioned. Are you looking forward to Season 2? Leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time.